We're doing a European tour, and this is just to go around all of Europe to be in professional stores and DIY stores so that people can meet us and see the great brand we have.
On vient pour vous montrer en fait les valeurs de la gamme AEG, la performance des outils professionnels, fédérer les équipes et la clientèle sur la gamme et les possibilités produits en test extrême.
The great thing about the AEG truck, have it on the outside the store, is that the customer can come up in the truck and try out the tools. And, it will like be a big tent, so the customers from long distance can see, oh, what's going on there? And they will come to us and we will talk to them and sell them a machine.
The great advantage with a truck like this is that people normally only try the small tool they have at home. Here they can just go crazy and try one tool at a time and try a powerful tool.
Et du coup, j'ai utilisé pas mal d'outillage électroportatif et là, je suis vraiment très très satisfait de la qualité des produits AEG que j'ai testé sur le stand. Et donc voilà, je passe à l'outillage professionnel.
The customer can come and try the tool on concrete, on wood. We have a lot of screws and accessories, so they can try almost whatever they like.
Customers are like curious, so they will try them and try how powerful the tools are, because normally they cannot have the advantage of trying so many tools at one time.
Bah, au début, quand c'est sorti, c'était l'une des premiers matériaux qui résistait avec le temps et puis les batteries tenaient énormément.
The van is an ideal solution. It's a massive, impactful event that will catch a lot of attraction among the user, among the customer of the store that passed by.
Merci d'être venu au AEG Store. Bonne soirée.